Hello, welcome. My name is Gilles. I work for Marm Team Me and I want to explain this video as Ajax. Ajax is the International Association of Classification Society. It has 12 members. So in the worldwide there are 50 different classification societies and 12 of them joined force in Ajax. Here on the bottom of the page you can see the members. So ABS, Bureau Veritas, all the big ones are DNV, Lloyd's Register, RINA, Class NK, and there are several more. So they have common rules and they have also common structural rules. So if you go to the publication you can find everything what they more or less do with, because they publish everything. It's open and free for everybody. Only the hard copies you have to buy, but the rest of what you can see here on the publication is published under the blue book, which you can download in your own computer. It's a little bit big, 766 megabyte. So I did this on forehand and you can see here the blue book. Make it a little bit bigger. Welcome to Blue Book, and then if you could just take the clean version, you can see what is inside. So here is a unified requirement. This is the rules, unified rules. So about let's say electricity. So these are the, for every classification society, every member of the Ajax, these are the basic rules. So how it works, you first have solar, there is something written about electricity. Then for these 12 members you have Ajax, they have the common rules, and so this come on top of the solar, the solar constructional rules, and then they have their own rules, because every member still have its own rules. Go back to unified interpretations. This is the link with IMO, because the unified interpretation is about SOLAS, MARPOL, load line, coal rack, I can see here. So all this statutory requirements from IMO, there will be some kind of interpretation about the rules, about the statutory rules. So Ajax will make unified interpretations, and this unified interpretations will be sent back. So to the IMO, and the IMO can read it in and see if they agree with this interpretation, and then they will send it out to the rest of the flag state, and this unified interpretation will become more or less mandatory. So every subject, they just make one page interpretation. So they start with the regulation and then the interpretation. So this is one of the main tasks of Ajax, and it's quite important for us. And if you are a superintendent, a master or a chief engineer, it is very handy to know this kind of free resources. Another free resource is the common structural rules, that's here. There are actually, if you click it, then you can see this open, but there are two books there, and I downloaded the books here. So here there is one for the oil tankers, common structural rules for double hull oil tankers, and it is only about the hull. So it's a lot of calculation inside this book, but there's also naming and materials in this book. So here you can see how you name all the webs and the brackets. There's also the materials, the welding, this is all in this book. There is the other book, it's about bulk carriers. It's the second big book. Also general arrangement design. Well, and if you scroll it through, there is a lot to read. If you are not an architect, you find this maybe a little bit overwhelming, but there is some stuff inside which is really interesting. For superintendents, these hard copies are even better, because here they write down stuff about coatings, repair of coating, but also container ships. He guidelines to surveys, assessment and repair of hull of structure, hull repair of hull structure. So the repair of hull structures, this book is for container ships, here is one for general cargo, here is one for bulkers, and here is one for double hull tankers. So these are the more practical books, how to repair hull parts, repair of hull. So that's all about Ajax, and have a better overview of what they're doing now. So they make common requirements, unified requirement, but also they make unified interpretation about solus, marble, load line, core rack, and all this kind of statutory requirements from IMO. So thank you for your attention, and I wish you all the best. Have a nice day, and please subscribe yourself to this channel if you want to see more of these short videos. Goodbye.